So to run games in PCS X2 at 4K, you must first go into config. Then go to plugin / BIOS selector in the GS column and select configure. Where it says adapter, you must change it to your graphics card. Where it says renderer, you must change it to OpenGL hardware. Then where it says internal resolution, you must select custom. Now you will be able to set the custom resolution to 3840x2160, which is 4K. Thank you for watching. If this helped you, please subscribe.